energy low. Energy low. Energy critical. Inventory full. Energy low.
What's wrong? What asteroid and base? Let me dump my inventory.
Energy low.
Did you find it or no? What spotlights? Oh.
Energy critical.
part, stick it on there. The problem is I'm just not facing the correct direction. Obviously be facing a different way to get it to go. Thank you. construction components. Oh, the beast is alive. To go find something to eat so I can take my medicine. I'll be right back. doing. So anyway, I brought my space barge out here. Bring materials out here to this platform. I think there's only a little bit of this battery and this seat is all that remains of what flew out here. The four little ion engines are gone and the three solar antennas are gone. There's three solar wings and it flew out here on solar power. That's it. So that's all that remains of that little green hornet. Now I gotta extend that tunnel some. I have an idea that since this one is the actual docking tunnel, what I'm going to do is I'm going should have done before. This would have been much simpler doing it this way. to go get more parts now, but at least I moved a lot quicker. You should at least be able to boil a teacup of water off the solar panels I'm building, so but just a teacup, that's it. There's any more, you'll short circuit all the solar panels out on the space station, you know. Thank you. I'm only using a half of a solar panel too, so. Cargo container 3. So do you think this solar right here is going to be long enough right here? This, can you look at the feed and tell me? Okay, that's just one of four. Actually one of eight, but... tank storage units. Right now I just gotta collect my empties and ship. Change them out, I guess. And so we already got a hydrogen tank. the refinery there, and I got the wallet going here. Tumblers. I just gotta strip the small reactors out of my ship and the big reactor. So everything else is pretty much consolidated down to a very, very small area. Very, very little waste of space. There's space, you know, you can go up, you know, with other columns, you know, other layers. But this is the basic, you know, assembly floor. I guess I'm going to have a port for ice too. Separate of the refinery. The ice will have to be brought out on the jump drive though, or else it'll melt. Doesn't my world. Leave a glass out all night and the ice is thawed. I have a glass of water. Thank you. So I think I'm wondering what kind of output all these solar antenna, solar arrays are going to have once I get them all up. They're not going to have megawatts or terawatts or whatever. The most I can get out of them is a kid at, what do you mean, with all the things, what? They're really not enough to run the refinery, I think.
Energy low.
Well, that finishes the first call. Do is put the arrays out now. Actually, is tell the assembler to make the silicon. Copper plate. And on the antenna. That one's not attached, that's why. spaced out too far. Peace. Large tube in construction. Well, let's get the construction components on. Solar cells. So, make the solars. Solar cells can be deadly. I took damage on that one. Oh yeah, I got conked in the head by it. Computers next. To make the soul cells. hasn't even asked me for bulletproof glass yet. I thought solar cells were supposed to ask for bulletproof glass. Hasn't been asking me for it. But I'm 100% complete. No, nothing. No bulletproof glass required. It's only if you're on the planet. Well, I got the shit stain tube hooked up to the assembler and everything else over here. Start hitting these and they should start putting out. I don't kill myself on them yet. These things are deadly. Deadly solar cells. Energy efficient. And efficient at killing astronauts. By the way, you can stand on these too. I'm surprised. Time to extend some more. was a fast drift away.
Energy low. energy.
Good night, people. I can't build any more solar panels right now. Just waiting for the plant to get done with the 2000 I told it to build. So hopefully it will get done in processing the ore and build me another 2000 solar panels. So I can continue to build more.